Hey guys, it's Claude Brodesser-Akner. As you can see, I'm ready for next Monday's eclipse. Are you? Probably not. That's all about to change. Follow me. So, Andrew, first of all, how often does this happen? Is this really such a big deal?
An eclipse like this, a total solar eclipse, is a big deal.
So, what kind of animal sacrifices should people be preparing right now? Is it bulls and rams, or do you want to think maybe like something more exotic, like an alligator or even a jaguar?
None are necessary for an eclipse. No, we will all wake up in the morning and the sun will rise again. No worries whatsoever.
Now, of course, we won't know it's morning because everyone will be blinded, because not everyone will be wearing my kind of protective gear. What do you think they should be doing to protect themselves?
Sunglasses or glasses that you would have at home, these are not safe to view the sun. You would need specific, specialized protective glasses that are meant to block out the vast majority of the sun's brightness, as well as all infrared and UV rays.
Oh, the eclipse glasses.
Yeah, why are we buying them?
Because there's an eclipse on Monday, and all I know about it is that you can't look at it.
And your dad is an eye doctor.
Yeah. Well, he's mentioned it a few times at the dinner table, but most of the time we don't really understand what he's talking about.
I told them that the eye doctor says we can't look directly at the sun, and so we need to get special glasses, which is why we made a trip up here.
So let's go find out if the message worked. And there's an eclipse. What do you do? So the next time there's an eclipse, you're going to be 50.
Yeah, I guess so.
How do you think that's going to be?
What?
Well, there you have it. The when, the where, the why, the how. You're prepared now, so are we. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you looking up next Monday. Come on, Andrew. Let's get ready. I have to tell you, I think we're going to save a lot of lives together.
I think so, yes.
Nice hats.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.